straight to breaking news. Right now, Savannah police are on the scene of a shooting near Fellwood Drive. They discovered a man with a non-life-threatening gunshot wound. He has been taken to the hospital for treatment. We will continue to update you on this incident as more information becomes available.